This is how we remove Grand Cherokee engines without taking off the subframe, without removing the gearbox, and without removing the DPF. Much easier. The car will be ready to be pushed out till the engine is going to be repaired. So definitely not necessarily to have all that big job of removing the subframe, suspension, steering box, and loads of other things. Right, we've done this video thinking that it might help someone to get a shortcut to do the job quicker. Thank you.